Angelina Jolie got back in the director's chair for her latest film Without Blood in Rome. After the film was announced last week, Angelina was seen guiding Salma through the scenes for the film, which is based on the novel by Italian writer Alessandro Bari. The film is billed as exploring universal truths about war, trauma, memory, and healing. Guys, I want to thank you for watching, and bye for now.